Hi guys, I'm Mark Anthony Cruz. I'm 40 years old. My former job is a McDonald's boy, taga Guadalupe. I've been in front row for 11, 12 years, if I'm correct. And I'm a father of two beautiful, beautiful daughters, JM, Jermaine Mikhail Cruz, and Rich Ziandre Cruz.
He's very cool. He's a great cook, very much. He's cool, swag, and he's famous. And he's a YouTuber.
He works hard for the family.
Oh, yes, cool.
He's very good at cooking.
Oh, one more thing, make it six. He's crazy.
I agree with Zian, but he's crazy.
When I became a dad, sabi ko sarili ko that time, I want to give my daughters, my family, the best life in the world. So I worked hard, walang tulugan before, and that's for me yung pinaka magandang trait ng isang tatay, especially nasa front row ako, yung responsibilidad bilang ama sa mga anak. Actually, pagiging tatay ngayong pandemic, I don't know if I can call it mahirap or parang mas na-enjoy ko yung family ko ngayong pandemic kasi I'm in front row, lahat ngayon is online na. Before nawawala ako ng mga ilang buwan, minsan taon kasi I need to go to other countries para bumuo ng grupo sa ibang probinsya. Now, I cannot call it mahirap kasi pandemic, pero mas naging flexible yung nangyayari sa akin. I can be with my family, my children, while doing this business, while doing front row. So that's the best thing.
I will never forget the things Dad does for us.
I find bestie.
Kasi yung pagiging tatay, hindi lang sa mismo sa mga anak eh. Yung grupo ko call me tatay eh. So yung responsibility ko as a leader sa front row is sa mga leaders ng front row na incorporate ko siya sa pagiging tatay na I want to my children na magkaroon ng magandang culture. Yung mga anak ko kahit English speaking yan, yung dulo nila laging may po pa rin kasi we have this culture na kahit anong mangyari you need to have that certain level of respect. And yun yung naituro sa akin na malaki ng front row. Actually, front row helped almost everything that we have now. Being a dad, being a leader, being who we are now.
Thank you for being with us, Dad. Thank you for working hard and making sure that we have our best lives. We love you.
Oh, hey, Dad. Thank you for the food. It's very great, by the way. You
should food lang.
You should make more. You should make a restaurant. I love you.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
So happy, happy, happy Father's Day, especially sa lahat ng tatay na lumalaban kahit pandemic, ginagapang yung pamilya nila para sa magandang buhay. Happy Father's Day sa lahat ng tao na hindi sumusuko, sa lahat ng tatay na hindi sumusuko para sa asawa nila, magulang nila, mga anak nila. Happy Father's Day sa inyo. Kudos sa inyo. So again, and again, and again, I'm Mark Anthony Cruz, proud father, and I'm proud front row.